Hey guys, and welcome to my first episode. I'm Ruby Snow, and today I'll be showing you how to make a simple little eye for drawings. Today's feature art is by my friend who I go to school with, Conseulo Mcintosh. Her videos will be down in the description. They're actually really great. She takes videos and makes animations from. At the moment, she has two videos, but I heard more will be coming soon. She made me this little chibi character that I wanted. I named it Diamond Flakes. And on the back, you got a little wolf. Isn't it cute? And if y'all saw this, this is what we're going to be learning how to make today. So, let's get to it. Switch that around there. Okay. First, just make a little oval, half oval kind of, like that. Then you want to make the actual eye. That one's kind of big, so I'll just kind of bring this down a bit over here. Then you're going to want to make like a little cheekbone. Then what you want to do is extend this over here so it doesn't look, don't extend it too much or it'll look weird, and then just kind of come in an edge right there. If you're doing a guy's, I would suggest doing a little eyebrow. I do this with my girl too. Just kind of do an eyebrow, but don't put any eyelashes. So just like that, you got a regular boy's eye. If you want to make it a girl's eye, put some bold lashes on it. That one's not the greatest lash ever, but it'll do. If you want to, just kind of color it in. Yeah, I really don't like that lash, but think of it as winged eyeliner. Now, color that in. Do maybe a little blush right here. And if I can fit this on, you got a little nose. I gave you pretty much half a face today instead of just an eye. So, thanks for watching. Have a great day. Please like and subscribe if this helped you and if you want more videos. Thanks.